We do snake cover board surveys. We're primarily aiming for the Butler's Gartersnake. They have a very small range in Wisconsin, and it happens to be in the most urbanized part of the state, which is here in Milwaukee. Their numbers have actually been decreasing over the years, so it's important to us to see what's going on with that. Is it habitat fragmentation, agriculture, as well as we want to see if our parks are a healthy place for these snakes, as our parks, the habitat is being improved. We set cover boards in the springtime. They're essentially sheets of plywood that we set out in the parks, and the snakes find shelter and warmth underneath the boards. On a snake survey, we'll go out into the field, flip the cover boards, we grab whatever snakes are underneath.
Oh, grab, jump on!
And then we'll take a series of measurements. We'll take their snout to vent length, the length of the snake, we'll take their weight. We'll note any observations as far as if they're pregnant or if they have any scars or marks that could indicate a population stress. And then if it is a Butler's garter snake, we'll also mark them, which basically is giving them an ID so that if we recapture the snake, we know it's the same snake. With the data, we use it to see the trends in the population at our parks. And also we work very closely with the land stewardship team who is restoring the land. So that way we can connect our data and see if what we're doing with the land is helping the snake populations here. It's a good place for everyone to come try it out. You don't have to touch the snakes. If you're interested in it, you definitely can. We love getting people involved, and it's a big help to us.